Mile. Sorry, I messed that up. But today we are going to. You guys should know the plan that I had in order for this video, but that plan is ruined because I couldn't. In the last video, I believe I said that I was going to burn my headphones because they're not worth anything to me since I have new ones now. But, yeah, I couldn't find any matches or a lighter to burn it with. But, I mean, I could try, but I just don't want to do it anymore. It's kind of stupid. Plus, the only way, I didn't want to do it in the house, so I would start firing the house. Didn't want to do a patio we have out back, burn that. Only other place left me was in the grass, but I don't want to start a forest fire unless I put on cardboard. But yeah, I have some other plans. We'll do some tests with it, I guess. But now I have another plan for this video. So yeah, let's head over to the garage. Hey guys, we're back. We're back in the garage. And thank you, tell we're doing. Yeah, this pig. I have guinea pigs that are gonna be talking through me, but I'm gonna try to talk over them. Silence. Hey? I'm not gonna be mean. Anyways, well, I guess you can see this. That water bottle. It's a glass bottle, actually. It's not a water bottle. We're not gonna break it. Well, it might break in the end, but we're honestly just testing something in those sticks you see. You know the game, Finding Bigfoot. I wanna play it, but I might wait for it until it's, like, not so popular that it's gonna be free, but I don't know. I don't know what the word I'm looking for, but we're gonna test out some bullets on this gun. We have this gun, but, as you can see, the top bullet is just a regular Nerf gun. The bottom one is one of the new ones, which is like, you see the top one, you can just kind of squish it, you know what I mean? This one, can't squish it, like, squish it a little bit, but it's one of those new ones where it's, like, hard plastic. So, we're gonna just, see. I think I missed. Also, be holding this camera because, well, you know, you only get the best shots when you're holding the camera. Oh, oops. Oh, where'd I go? Oh, spider webs. I didn't know I was going to be touching some spider webs in this video. Reloaded it, it just fell out. Anyways, I might set the camera down just because. There you go. Now you can see the bottom, guys. Oops. There. Now you should be able to see the bottom. bouncing actions. You can see my pigs too. Let's shoot it. That hit. You guys saw that. Let's try out this newer bullet. That made a loud noise, guys. Loud noise. Guys, I'm back. Sounds probably a little bad since, you don't know what's going on, I'll probably just quit the video. That hit, that made a lot of clunk. I just want to take a look at the bottle. Let's take a look at the bottle after that hit. Well, I'll be late. Thought I was dented, but I guess it wasn't. Now, let's test out the strength of a rival gun on this thing. Safety mode off. This gun is so dangerous, it has a safety mode on it. I don't even know if that's true, just... Sorry, I'm just picking up some nails. Okay. Oh, that knocked it down, boys. Oh man! Let's take a look, see if it did any damage. Let me just reclutch all this ammo. I'm talking about some stuff, I guess, that happened. While I'm collecting this damage. Okay, I'm at the damage. Anyways, well, doesn't seem to be any damage of kind with this bottle. You guys probably disappointed, so just because no damage. Let's see it. Let's see how. Yeah, so I can do anything. I don't want to hurt myself trying to break this bottle, but I'm gonna break it. Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna break it. Actually. Sorry if I don't want to break it, have you guys vote on a way to break it, but you know what, I'm just going to go a little savage, just use a hammer to break this thing. Not really working, hooking up to this guy, so actually I'm glad I've grabbed some protective gear. I'm actually going to move the setup, so no glass gets any. Nails, near the animals. Let's see here. Here's an okay spot. It might be just a little black. A little dark. I can fix that though. It is. Say so. You guys can see the bottle. Check. No, you can't. Remove it. There then. Hey guys, camera fell. Let me just fix it. The piece fell off of it. Yeah, guys, just fix it. Oh, yeah, so you're gonna look at me actually. And all that crap. Oh, God. Should've never sat on the couch. There we go. Now you guys should be able to see the bottle. Let me fix the lighting, I guess. Lighting's okay then. It'll just be better, I guess. There we go. Yeah, that lighting's a whole lot better. Protective gear, I guess. Guys, let me go full savage mode. I'm not getting protective gear. Probably the stupidest thing I'm probably ever gonna do. Okay. Actually, guys, before I smash the hammer, I want to do some more tests with it. Let's do some more tests, I guess. Some more tests with it. I'll leave the light on, I guess. Let's do some more tests. See if it'll break. I'm gonna drop it on, I'm gonna drop it on the grass. Don't do anything. I'll move on. I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna drop it from the top of my trampoline. And then drop my dog in. Come on, Zoom. That doesn't work. I'm gonna get up my trampoline, just chuck it at the ground, see if it'll break. Then that doesn't work again. Trampoline check out the gun. Doesn't break. Hammer time, bros. Sit. Shake ball. Good boy. There you go. That's probably, you guys would probably enjoy seeing that, but I'll be back soon, okay? Just enjoy your treat. He didn't eat a treat from earlier, so I used that again. He probably sisters that old. Let's go, guys. It landed on its top. Let's retry that. Nothing. Let's go a little bit higher off the deck. Nothing. Well, let's go on the trampoline then. God, it's actually oddly placed. Yeah, you should probably see that. You guys can't see that in the background. Whatever. Come on. Oh. Oh god, there's water on the trampoline. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Get up, get up, get up. No god. No god, oh god, oh god. Not today, water. Oh crap. Crap, crap, crap. Let's just hurry up and do this. Damage report? Nothing. I know it's not going to do anything in the grass, but you never know if you're going to. Let's just try. Nothing. Oh, yeah. Trampoline again. Oh, yeah, I said I'd check out the gun, didn't I? Nothing. Let's go a bit higher on the deck. Stalling so I don't have to go on the trampoline. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Oh my god. Oh my god. You guys saw that, right? Oh my god. Let's try again. Nothing. The lid almost gave me a tiny cut. No blood, though. No blood. I'm fine. You guys see that? He's checking in on me. It's like, what are you doing out there? What are you doing out there? Crap. Yeah, let me get back to the damage report. Nada. Let's take it in to the garage, actually, before we break it. Let's, do some tests of the headphones, I guess. Hello, puppy.
Watch out. Joel's in the door. I told you to watch out. I told you I was closing the door, so. Oh, puppy, you okay? Go down in the garage, okay, guy? Okay, puppy. Dude was just looking at me like, what are you doing? No, you can't come out with me in the garage. You're gonna get caught. Oh, stay in here. Okay. I'll leave that in place. I'll clean up the mess. Don't worry. Okay, well, where did I put the water bottle? We have the water bottle. I'm gonna take this water bottle and open it. I'm gonna take a drink of it first. Now, here we go. I'm gonna put that phone. Oh, they're in my pocket. Here we have the. Just throw them at the ground. Actually, the earpieces that go to the ear were cut off. Wrong way. We're cut off. Giving them souvenirs now. So. Actually, with the hammer, I'm going to try to smash this piece. So you feel a smash. Oh, you guys couldn't even see it. Okay. Oh my God. Look at that. That's really hot. That's hot. Well, if you're wondering what was past that rubber piece, there you go. It might be a little squashed, but that's what it looks like. Now, what do? That looks kind of burnt. I wish I could burn this. I bet it wouldn't even burn. So, we have to deal with putting it in water and see if it'll electrify the water. Not only for the end piece is still around. Oh my God. You flat now? Yeah, kind of. Wait. Is it flat enough for? Oh, yes, I can bend it. Not going to, though. It kind of hurts. Well. Let's just say this. I never actually proved this yet, but. I think it might be. A little sensitive. Like, let me try to bend this. Yeah, it's kind of sharp. That hurts. Oh God. Let's put it back in. Oh my God. Look at that. Fall out. There you go, fell off. It fell on the leaf, but it bounced off of it. Well, I was gonna show my friends, I guess, but they just watched this video. Let's put this in first, see if it electrifies the water. Yeah. I don't know how to test it did. That's just, wasn't a shock. Yes. Oh, God, okay. This part I'm not looking forward to. It's in the water. Let me get out. That's not the side I want to put in. Oh God. We're gonna put in the side or the wires have been cut. Two-handed operation that doesn't want to cooperate. Oh my god. Get in. Probably submerged in the water probably by now. Yeah. No, not being electrified yet. That's probably just the movies. I'm probably stupid. Trying to test this out, but it's really only something that really happens in the movie. Where'd I put the cap? In my pocket, that's right next to the bottle. Just put the cap back on. Cap back on. I think it's safe to assume that it's fully submerged in water. Right? What else happened in there? We'll do daily process on that. Keep it in the water. Oh, actually, let's... That didn't do anything, guys. We'll keep that as a progress. Oh, man, I just had the perfect idea. We freeze the water with the headphones in it. Oh, my God. I'm gonna go put it in the fridge right now. The freezer. I'm gonna put it in the freezer right now. Oh my god. 10 out of 10 idea. That would look so cool. Oh my god. Let's put it in the freezer, guys. Chicken on that next video. Promise. Right there. No. Let's just put it. It's in the freezer now. Close the freezer. Now let's get to the part I'm looking forward to, breaking the bottle. You guys ready? Mostly not looking forward to it because I had to clean up the mess. Hey, you guys, it's worth it, guys. It's worth it, guys. Name this video Breaking Bottles Plus Freezing Earbuds Plot. Turn it that way, I guess. There you guys can see it. Well, hey guys, probably a place in the bottle of this, but, you know, there's a whole thing of bottles over there, so. Plus, I don't place in the bottle, so. Let's, that was really late, guys. Just to say, a little damage. There's a little crack in it. I actually don't feel comfortable smashing it with the hammer because I'm kind of close. So, to get my distance, I'm just, can I throw it at the floor? Or, maybe I can, throw something at it? Nothing to throw, though. I don't want to melt the glass, but, yeah. Lighters or matches? Regularly fine lighter. Like, oh my god, I'm so stupid. Also, we don't even have a lighter. We have just matches. They're old school. What have I got myself into? Well, you know what, guys? I'm gonna stand behind the camera and save this. Let's not stand behind the camera! Oops, I didn't mean to do that, guys. So I gotta fix it again. Let's fix, like. Boom, and then. Fixed. Point proven, I guess. And if I don't do this, I guess I couldn't name the title Breaking the Bottle, so it'd just be clickbait. Wait a second. Okay, there we go. Light was going all weird. Lighting. Actually, I'm gonna stand behind the couch. That's my protection, I guess. 3, 2, 1. There you guys go. There you guys go. It's been broken. I regret that now, but you guys can see the fun part, I guess. Me cleaning it up. It's cleaning it up now. I think it wearing socks. It's not gonna protect me, but you know. It's better than wearing bare feet. You know what I also just realized, guys? Rooms all the way past all the glass, so you know. Hope you guys were entertained by that. There you guys go, you get to see me. Clean up glass. Don't you love just doing stuff with me as it gets you in trouble and... Oh my god. I didn't even realize that, guys. Look at that. Oh my god. Who says I should just break it off? Actually brush over here. Surprisingly, I didn't see that coming. There being glass pieces going over here since you guys saw the angle I threw it at. Don't worry for everyone's sake, though. This is just how I'm cleaning up all the mess. It's all the glass I can see. Even the tiny piece that you can see. This is just kind of tiny glow, you know? There's a couple glass pieces right there on the couch. There you go. That's about all I can see. Oh god, thank god I took like 5 looks around. See that little hole there, right? Yeah, I dug into that. So. That's about all of it. I probably can brush up any that I missed after the video. So, me just go get a dustpan and brush it on there. Open the garage, guys. Let's do a lot of noise. Now everyone knows. Guys, probably just dusted, brought it into the dustbin, brought up the garage. Glass pieces are getting everywhere. Guys, probably just said it before. Not us. See. This port's dirty. Across the street looking at them. I don't know, weird, they're just weird. I guess I broke a glass bottle in my garage. Kind of weird. I guess. Okay, that's about all of it. Like I said, coming back and back and look at all the pieces. That's where it's not nice. I just brushed it up. More pieces. That's about all of it. Yeah, that's about all of it, guys. Not all of it. actually grab the rest of the knives, but put it inside. Drop this light. There you guys go. Fun video. Now,